Hi everyone, Ulysses here again for Ask Our Experts. Platform firmware security has been a hot topic recently, and we're excited to bring in Brandon Weekly to answer yet another question on the topic. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Brandon, attestation is a term frequently heard in discussions about platform security, but it seems as though it can apply to a single chip or a whole platform. How does this work?
So attestation is essentially a call and response routine where an application processor inside of a platform will send a message to one of its components asking effectively, who are you and what are you doing? And then that component has to answer using an encrypted message or using a digital signature saying its identity and then what activity it's engaged in. This signature is created using asymmetric encryption algorithms, so it's not something that can be faked. So once the application processor receives that response, it will know whether or not the device is authentic, whether or not it's doing what it's supposed to be doing. And as we go throughout the entire platform attesting to each one of the components, we get to the end of that and we can say that the platform itself is attested.
Thanks, Brandon. That was a great explanation on what attestation does in a system. For our viewers, to learn more about protecting the storage platform through measurement and attestation, click the link in the description. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.